I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off tracking notifications on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Are you getting a lot of tracking notifications on your iPhone or iPad and finding them a bit too frequent or intrusive? Maybe you're tired of getting false alarms. While these notifications are great for privacy awareness, sometimes you might prefer a less interrupted experience, especially if you're confident that no one is using a device like an Apple AirTag to track you. In this video, I'll show you how to turn off tracking notifications on your iPhone or iPad. This simple tweak can help reduce the number of alerts you receive and streamline your device usage. Now let's walk through the steps to turn off tracking notifications on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Tap to open the Settings app on your iPhone. You'll land on the Settings menu. Step 2. Scroll down this menu and then tap Notifications in this menu. The Notifications window is displayed. Step 3. Navigate to the Notification Style section. Scroll down this section until you find Tracking Notifications and then tap Tracking Notifications. A Tracking Notifications window opens. Step 4. Tap to toggle off Allow Notifications. You'll no longer receive tracking notifications on your iPhone or iPad going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.